Well, a traffic stop in Hancock County this morning turned into an hours-long standoff that only ended when a man took his own life.
It happened in the town of Brooklyn. The Hancock County Sheriff's Office says one of its deputies stopped a car on Fry Point Road just before 8 a.m. The man in the vehicle showed a weapon in a threatening manner, so officers backed off. 7 hours later, the man shot himself. He died at the scene. The sheriff's office did not release his name.